There are different software of civil engineering that serve design, construction and operation of the world's infrastructure. They become more efficient and productive by using comprehensive engineering and architecture software solution for construction and the sustaining activities. The applications of civil engineering software can be applied for many essential work like designing huge structure like factory, highway systems, water treatment plant, energy efficient buildings, etc. Earthwork estimation and cost estimation, project management, structural drawing. It helps in making maps and deciding on highway alignment. Software's applications facilitate engineers' tasks and enhance the quality of design, modeling, and analysis process for civil engineering infrastructure, and it improves work performance. Hi everyone, I'm Ramashish Gupta. This is Ramashish Gupta, civil engineer. Once again, welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna share you the different software that used in civil engineering work. So let's jump to the video and please watch the video till the end. Now first of all, we will discuss about the software for project planning, project management and construction planning. Now, Microsoft Excel. Microsoft Excel is a spreadsheet generated by Microsoft for Android, macOS, Windows and iOS. Shows calculation, graphing tools, pivot table and a macro programming language called Visual Basic for application. It is used for every like execution, surveying, planning, contracts, budgeting, designing, quality control, quantity estimation, etc. Now, Microsoft Project. It is a project management software product and it is used for tracking progress, managing the budget, and analyzing the workload. Primavera. Primavera is an enterprise project management software. It includes project management, calibration and control capabilities and integrate with other enterprise software such as Oracle and SAP's ERP systems. Civil engineering software for drafting drawing of any structure. So first one, AutoCAD. AutoCAD is a marketable computer aided design and drafting software application. It is developed and marketed by Autodesk. A good grasp of AutoCAD is very essential. Good thing is that it is easy to run. AutoCAD is not just a 2D software. It takes a phasing into 3D and vice versa. Now SketchUp. Google SketchUp is a 3D modeling computer program that is used for architectural purpose. SketchUp is also noted for its integration with Google Earth. Building can be extracted from Google Earth and stored as model in 3D warehouse for future SketchUp designs. It helps an architecture to make 3D models quickly with ease, and its plus point being compatibility with AutoCAD. It is one of the most popular 3D software and is economical as well. Road designing and analysis. MX Road. MX Road is an outstanding string-based modeling tools that allows the rapid and accurate design of all kinds of roads. It helps you to learn digital terrain model creation and integration with Google Earth. It helps to improve the quality of design of road. Now, Bentley Road Network. It is also a civil software to design road network. Bentley has provided design and analysis products for civil engineering. It helps you to create, manage, and renew your road assets on budget and on schedule. Now, software for structural analysis and design of structure. StadPro. StadPro is a structural analysis and designing software of any structure. It is one of the most widely used structural analysis and design softwares worldwide. It supports over 19 international steels, concrete, timber, and aluminium design codes. It can be used for analysis and design of all types of structural projects, from plants, buildings, and bridges to towers, tunnel, metro station, water and wastewater treatment plant, and more. Now, SAP 2000. SAP 2000 is the easiest and most productive solution for your structural analysis and design needs. It can help you from a small 2D analysis to large complex 3D nonlinear dynamic structural analysis. Now, ETAB. ETAB is also an engineering software product that caters to multi-story building analysis methods and solution techniques. This software is used for building analysis. It provides an unequaled suite of tools for structural engineers designing buildings from one-story industrial structure to the tallest commercial high-rises. It can help you to design of steel and concrete frames, composite beams, composite columns, etc. Thanks for watching, like, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get more videos.